standing in, Tommy Pham.
Leading off for Loch Ness, the left fielder.
First pitch Tommy. Of the at-bat. And it's fouled away. The windup and the 0-1. There's a swing and a high deep drive headed for the right field corner. And that nearly broke our scoreless tie. Instead, it's a foul ball. Great changeup there in the dirt for the third strike. Perez corrals it, and he makes the throw to first. Pham is retired, and there's one away. So one away here with the bases empty. And in to hit next, the power-hitting shortstop, Trevor Story. And here's a slider that's nowhere close, and it's 1-0. And he couldn't pull that one back as he clearly broke the plane of the plate, and that'll be ruled a strike. And he pulled up in time, but it's a called strike two. Bottom of the second here with no score. Swung on in the dirt for the third strike. Perez recovers. And the throw is made to record the second out of the inning. Next to hit will be the pitcher, Max Scherzer. First delivery to him on the way. Way off balance hack that time. Good for the first strike. Just behind the fastball there. Two strikes now.
I think he just subscribed to the swing hard in case you
got him looking, and that'll do it. The inning is over. Now to the plate, the pitcher, Rick Porcello. 9-1-2 due up.
The pitcher, Rick.
In there for strike
Porcello.
One. And boy, was he ever fooled on that pitch. It's 0-2 now.
Yeah, Matty, not only is this guy using all four quadrants, he's elevating, getting their eye level up with a quality fastball.
A swing and a miss on a ball way out of the zone, and there's one away.
Ichiro Suzuki.
So a rather weak start to the at-bat as he misses badly there. It's 0-1.
Real nice curveball there. Had a lot of late break, and he waved right through that one.
And he'll reach down to make the catch as he takes that one right off his shoe tops for the second out.
Now batting.
Now with the plate, Aubrey Huff. Here's the first pitch to him. Below the zone, a swing and a miss. Boy, he comes back with a beautiful pitch there, and he's dominating this at-bat. It's 0-2 now.
I know there's two outs right here, but your job
is... A swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it. Now to the plate, Benito Santiago, as we move on to the bottom of inning number three.
The catcher.
Off-speed pitch in the dirt as he takes it for a ball. Changeup stays outside and is behind 2-0. 2-0 count. The pitch is taken. Strike one. Hard ground ball to third. And just past his outstretched glove into left. A base hit. So it's back to the top of the order now. And that'll bring up the former National League MVP, Keith Hernandez. Now a good pitch around the knees, but it doesn't quite catch the bottom of the zone. And he won't bite at that one either. It's 2-0.
Those were great takes right there. Those were pitches that a lot of guys normally swing at. But he took both of them and finds himself in a productive count leverage. 2-0.
Taking all the way, it's 3-1 now. Tried to crush that ball and now perhaps needs to shorten up with two strikes. Lifted down the line in left. And that's in there. Base hit. Digging in to try it again. Chipper Jones. A base hit in his first trip. Pulls the bunt attempt back, but it's in there for strike one.
You're on the mound in this situation. You only have two options. You got to find a way to strike this next guy out. or get him to ground into a double play.
Santiago over at second. Hernandez at first with no outs. Tried to get him to go after one below the knees, but it's one and two. Line drive to left, and that's in there. Base hit. Santiago is on his way home. And he's safe at the plate as they take the lead. Striding into the box, Bryce Harper. He got called out on strikes his last time through.
Yeah, in today's game, certainly don't get completely reprimanded for too many strikeouts, but no one likes to go down looking. Expect him to be a little bit more aggressive at the dish this AB.
Fastball got him looking as that had two seam action on it, one gone.
24.
Now at the plate, Ken Griffey Jr. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. Not even close on that swing. No balls and a strike. Now a ground ball for Altuve, could be two. Spin throw gets him at first. A great play there as runners do move up to second and third.
The batter, number
ready
zero.
With the first pitch. Here
second
it comes.
Baseman.
A ball and no strikes.
Well, that two-seam fastball ran a little too much off the plate, but now that sets him up to work with something away and maybe even an off-speed pitch.
And the recovery will be in time. He's out at the plate. And leading off the inning, Frank Thomas, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up.
Frank
takes this the other way to right. Oh, and he misses it. Throw by the right fielder just for the heck of it, but it's far too late. Here's George Springer looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat. In the dirt, and now let's see. Thomas aboard here at first with nobody out. Hit hard down the left field line, but this is going to get foul. Here comes Scherzer on 0-2, and he wasn't going to hit that one with an or the strikeout, and there's one gone.
Now batting.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Brendan Rodgers. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. And almost had him, but he's able to make it back to first safely. 0-1, here's the pitch. Oh, and he's really getting the better of him now. It's strike two. And he struck him out, and that's eight strikeouts thus far.
The batter.
Here's the second baseman, Jose Altuve. Comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ballgame. Oh, and he just blows the fastball by him for strike one. Right over the top with that curveball, and it's 0-2.
Looks to me like he's trying to make adjustments pitch to pitch up there at the plate, but he's looked completely thrown off so far. Late on the first one, way out front on the second.
A speedy Trey Turner digs in now as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. Ooh, started him with the change, and it's nothing in one.
I don't mind the aggressiveness right there. He was definitely trying.
Oh, and meanwhile, this pitch rides too far in and winds up hitting him. Striding in once again, Salvador Perez, as he's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third. Strike one to start the at bat. Salvador Perez behind in the count, nothing in two.
Not a good at bat from him so far. He's got the bases loaded out there, but he's been way too aggressive, chasing the first two pitches way out of the zone. He should be sitting pretty right now instead of being down 0-2 in the count.
To 1-2 now. And all three runners on the move here. And he's got himself another one as he picks up strikeout number 9 here, and the side is retired.